So the fabrics have to live in the space happily. That's really my criterion.
I am what is called a fabric publisher. My company is called Décor Barbare, and with my fabrics, they're traditional historical documents, but they have a little of a spicy, bold side, which I think has this sort of Russian, Central Eurasian edge.